Apparently need bees, but maybe I can use bees more. Oh, okay.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
No shit. Maybe to use level 3 stuff. Whoa, what's that? What's hitting me? Is that you who just hit me at the back? Why are you such a... Oh shit.
This is not a server. I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know.
You already said that. Have you just run out of things to annoy me with? If so, good. Some money.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian. Serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Well, when you put it that way, I guess I am pretty proud.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
I'll just leave you sleeping. You know the place is exploding, right? Yeah, I guess you do. Oh! My brain is exploding, clearly.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
No, I seem fine. Aside from those, a few episodes of... Wait.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up?
Ow, I shouldn't have done that. How can you do that? You should be stunned. Where are you? Come back over here. Oh, you dodged. Every eye for the Wii. How does that even make sense? Oh man, I ran out of auto-hack darts. I just have to do it the old-fashioned way. By buying it! Because I have tons of money, I figured why not. Increased damage. Cool. Oh, you're turning them into normal girls, I guess. Alright, you do that. I'll just, head on and over and get some more girls, I guess.
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Wow, you're such a bitch.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. The plasmid, Father! Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
Oh, I'm sorry, I thought you were busy teleporting, you know, still sisters and can, you know? But I guess you can spare some moments to help me as well. I missed. Good job. Now I need to repair Kenneth here. Did the other guy explode? Let's get another bot. Why not? Who have we got now? Clark. Alright. Which way are we going? To the infirmary. Of course. I haven't used bees a lot. Maybe I should use bees more. Oh, okay.
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
Oh, no shit. Maybe to use level 3 stuff. Whoa, what's that? What's hitting me? Is that you who just hit me at the back? Why are you such a... Oh shit.
Every word I speak, you already know.
You already said that. Have you just run out of things to annoy me with? It's so good. Got some money.
Eleanor was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Well, when you put it that way, I guess I am pretty proud.
Delta was in top form today. The guards tried to make him take another dose of whatever the hell it is they're pumping into him, and he managed to take on all four of them at once. Snapping legs and arms, blood everywhere. They say one of the guys might not even wake up. I wish I could be that free.
I'll just leave you sleeping. You know the place is exploding, right? Yeah, I guess you do. Oh, my brain is exploding clearly.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
No, I seem fine. Aside from those a few episodes of... Wait.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up?
Ow. Ow. I shouldn't have done that. How can you do that? You should be stunned. Where are you? Come back over here. Oh, you dodged. Every eye for the weave. How does that even make sense? What? Oh man, I ran out of auto-hack darts. I just have to do it the old-fashioned way. By buying it! Because I have tons of money, I figured why not. Increased damage. Cool. Oh. Hang on, I'll just... Excellent. Just gonna buy some E5Os. Some drill fuel. Because I have loads of money!
Fucking Sodom.
This isn't the way.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.